Well, new for you this morning in Madison, three 16-year-olds are okay after the car they were in crashed into a lake. This happened on Reunion Parkway around 3:30 yesterday afternoon. We're told the driver was going too fast, lost control. All the teens were able to get out of the car. Thankfully, nobody was hurt. The driver was given a ticket for reckless driving. Arrangements are being made to have that car removed from the lake. They're going to have to get out there and pull it out, Jacob.